He was there?
No, the three left. He
ran. Can you have him come on?
One of the drivers right here. Yo, hey. One driver. We super good.
I'm saying, where's your cars at? Where are your cars? And where the fuck out?
They not let us out?
We're walking. No, but we didn't park in the lot. We're walking proximity.
They not let us go in the fight?
No.
No, it's over.
We gotta go. Y'all here first on live.
We can't go in the fight.
Y'all here first on live.
Yeah, we really have to. We ain't got nothing to do with that.
Nah, he don't got to. Come on. Let's not even argue this. Let's go, brothers. Yo, listen. Thank you so much. Yo, listen. We good to go.
All right.
Okay, more in the Self Snitching Chronicles. Okay, now Instagram Live and gangsters just should not go well together, man. I don't know. Okay, if you're doing some real shit, maybe talking about some real shit. If you're around a crowd where you don't know if somebody knows you're on live, maybe you shouldn't be on live. I've learned that lesson myself, and I ain't no real street nigga. However, we saw somebody in Tekashi's camp supposedly go live in the aftermath of supposedly a shot being fired at the Barclays Center. If you guys don't know, according to TMZ, there was a scuffle between Casanova's camp and 6ix9ine's camp. They were both there to walk out fighters, and they start fighting. Ain't that a bitch? Okay? Now, of course, 6ix9ine was supposed to walk out Broner. Casanova was supposed to walk off Gervinta. I just can't say his name. I'm sorry. I just can't say his name. Is it Gervinta? Is it Gervonta? I don't know how to say his name. Anyway, they were supposed to walk these fighters out. They started fighting, okay? A shot get fired. Cops, of course, come to the scene, and cops detain the only crew that we saw on video, which was 6ix9ine's crew, and they start questioning him. Now, a lot of people are saying, whoa, 6ix9ine, maybe you were cooperating with the cops. Now, the video that we have and has been floating around social media, it shows 6ix9ine saying something, they shot in the air, okay? Now, people are saying, whoa, that's snitching. That's snitching. Now, I don't know if that's snitching. I don't give a fuck about snitching because low-key, I would have told the cops everything. So, I'm not going to say what's snitching or not. I'll put it out there to my gangsters in the comment section to speak about. But I just like giving y'all what's already out there and what's already known, okay? There was somebody from Casanova's camp saying, yo, he was basically pointing fingers at us and blah, blah, blah. Whatever the case is, it's best that both of y'all kind of stop speaking about this shit on social media. Don't try to convince the court of public opinion when you might have to go to court yourself over this dumb shit. However, this video, it don't look too good. Again, police attention don't look too good. The mere fact that cops is speaking with 6ix9ine and his people don't look too good. He's on probation, or at least not probation. It's pretty much like probation. It's a suspended sentence, which means coming in contact with the law could get your shit revoked and you could be sent to do the goddamn sentence of 3 years. So he wants to stay clean. He should stay low. Casanova should be trying to avoid all the fuckery if we're hearing this stuff right. If two of your people got hurt in some type of altercation on a video shoot, please lay low. Everybody, stay in your own corners. Leave each other the fuck alone. Stop incriminating each other and yourselves on social media. Because the mere fact that I could report all these things, and some people would say, oh, Ack, you're snitching. No, I'm not snitching. I'm doing what a news reporter fucking does, okay? The niggas who are putting it up, they snitching on themselves, okay? So, again, please stay out of jail, people. And please also stay out of the goddamn grave. I don't want none of y'all getting hurt. All right? It's working dumb skin. Comment, box, mention, guys. I didn't subscribe to you. I think 6ix9ine snitching. I don't know. Y'all let me know. Get in the comment section, man. Oh.